Welcome back, my loves, to my channel. So let's get into it. So the first thing I do, I grab my cotton pads and I damp them in my Micellar cleansing water, and I'm just gonna wipe off my eyeliner. So I find this stuff to be very helpful for me because that way I can break down the mascara that I have on. Plus, it really slides my eyeliner off easily. After I'm done with that step, I just want to take off my jewelry and anything I have on my hands. I also like tying up my hair, that way it doesn't interfere with anything. I first use my oil cleansing. Now this one is from Muji, and I was skeptical at first about this cleansing oil because I have oily skin. But after using it for 2 years now, it's really been a gem. Now very, very important, when you dry your skin, use a face towel. Okay, but look at this cute packaging, isn't it so cute? It's all pink and it's literally my favorite color. So I actually only been using this for a few days now, and I got this on influencer, and again I'm going in with my cotton pad. And always remember, just patting and gliding this all over my skin and down my neck, because that's what the product says to do. So this product does promise to give you a brightening look, so I definitely have seen that. Now I'm just gonna use my little fan, and I did purchase this at Icing. If you don't know what Icing is, it's literally a clearance for adults. So now I'm gonna dip into my Ordinary Hyaluronic Acid Serum, and this is really good. I have heard such great things about Ordinary. I've only been using Ordinary for over a month now. But even over a month, I have seen changes in my skin drastically. So of course, like every product I buy, I do my research. So the ingredients are supposed to give you a hydration support system onto your skin while also leaving a plumping effect. The best part, it leaves you a dewy, radiant glow. I absolutely love. So now I go into my It Bye Bye under eye cream, and this is literally a gem. If it wasn't for the Sephora employee to show me this product, I wouldn't know about it at all. This is really bad, but I've only been using under eye cream for a few months now. But this product is chef's kiss. I literally swear by this product. So not every single time in my skincare routine I use a face mask, but today is the day that I'm going to use this one, and I got this at Five Below, so I hope it works. I try to use face mask maybe like 2 or 3 times a week. Now I'm very delicate and very precise with this because I want the product to soak in and get my money's worth, you know. So the instructions say that I have to put this on for 20 minutes, so I'm gonna let this soak in for 20 minutes and I'll be right back. So 20 minutes have passed, and after being on my phone on TikTok for 20 minutes, I definitely feel my skin very moisturized, honestly. So I was at my local Five Below and I got this gem as well. Well, we don't know if it's a gem yet. Now, I was having difficulty opening this, and of course, the next clip, this would happen to me. Yeah, it happens. Now, I have no clue how to put this on because this is my first time doing this. So here's me searching up how to put on a freaking lip mask. I literally was skipping through everything throughout the video until she put on the lip mask. And it's supposed to be like that, so I don't understand what's going on. This is my third attempt to put this on. Oh, I'm tired of it. Like, I have zero patience, so we're not gonna do that. We're not gonna do it. 0 out of 10. Do not purchase this. So now I go in with my Muji High Moisturizer Moisturizing Milk. This is absolutely a freaking gem. I know I've been saying this with all my products, but this is the ultimate gem. You need it. You so need it. And of course, I can't forget about my baby. This is the Laneige Cotton Candy Lip Mask, and I've been using it nonstop. I never really saw the hype on Laneige lip mask, but after using it over 2 months now, I could definitely see what the hype was. I literally use this almost every freaking single day, and it has replaced a lot of my lip balm. It's amazing. After we achieve the glazed donut look, yes, your skin has to be glazed up. Guys, that is my skincare routine. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.